This is why they call it the Smoky Mountains.
Because of the hay.